What is up, everybody? We are back on SkySaga. We've done the build competition. It went excellent. It went really, really well. Ooh, what's this? Ooh, I don't know what that is, but it's like there. Oh, it's a white fabric explorer's helmet. A helmet made from white fabric. It is rare. Not bad. So I must have left that on an island. Thank you, whoever did. So, Boomkin actually donated some fences for my project, my farm project, which was awesome. And if I do sound a little bit echoey, and that's because pretty much everything is packed, we are getting ready for the move. So, hopefully that'll happen very soon. So, I'm trying to get as much done as possible. Because I know, eventually, there is another wipe due inbound, and we will lose all this farm. Oh, no. But it has been a fun project, so we're going to continue doing a little bit of work. So I did add this silo, so we're going to put some fences all the way up. And I put the hay in there, because I thought it kind of exposed it a bit. Because it's hard to do round objects, actually, in this game. So that is going to be a silo there, and we've got a structure there for another silo, which I'm going to put ice in there to kind of represent a water. Kind of like a water, kind of water tower in a way. And that's going to be levitated as well. So that's going to get built into there very shortly. And the only other thing different which I've done, which I'm kind of working on at the moment, is I have put these structures in. Put support beams in. Kind of give it a bit more feel, like, so it's not kind of just floating. A bit more of a barn feel, because a barn would have quite a bit of structure in. And I'm going to put some fences here as well. And that's what we're going to do now, actually. We'll get some fences going. So I've put the fences in here. Now, I don't think we'll need a lot of these start off with, because we're only going to do like kind of one across the ground. We are quite limited. We haven't got the recipe yet to make these, but no doubt I will kind of find them, because that's the stairways down into the basement. And I did actually tidy the basement up, which we're going to take a look. I haven't finished the basement yet, but I love the way this has turned out. I love this project. It's pretty cool, and everyone else seems to think so as well, which is great. So just pretty much lit it up at the moment, put the anvils in. Put a road chest at the back, got the keystone. Hi chicken, how you doing? And we've got the furnaces at the moment, so not a lot changed. We haven't done a lot of work in here at the moment, but what I kind of want to do at the moment, I want to build up the structure for the water tower. It's going to have to float. So what we're going to need is we're going to need some skystone anyways, so we'll have to come down here. I just jumped over the chicken's head, to believe it or not. So we should still have quite a bit of skystone at the moment. Yes, we do. And, like I say, the project went well. We decided to do an Easter Island head. It was myself, Boomkin, Josh Dredd, and there was... I don't actually know how to pronounce his name, so we just call him E-Cap, to be fair. I'll have a look at his name in the friends list. You will see... Ekapis. I believe that's how it's pronounced. Ekapis. He was it, as well as Kronos was as well. Kronos was... also there. And we used KIA Spartan's World as well, so thanks to KIA Spartan for donating all the resources, as well as KDTG Kosh as well. He donated quite a lot of resources as well, so that was the whole team anyways, quite a few of them. And we had a lot of fun doing it, and I'm going to showcase that for tomorrow. Tomorrow would be Monday, and the competition voting goes to the community on Monday as well, so you'll be able to see what you're voting for, hopefully in a video kind of preview. So let's get cracking anyways, because we've got a few things to do. We need to get this kind of built up. Now that's 15 high. So what we're going to have to do is we're going to go up here. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So we're only going to go up 11 on this one because we want two different heights anyways. And we've got to do that all the way up. Oh, that's really slow. So I'm going to drop down because that's going to hurt. It probably is a faster way, actually. Actually, but then again, you still got to jump and place one block, so it's not really a massive difference, really, if I decide to put two blocks in each hand. Still got to do it this way, I'm afraid. So, let's get that up there. Ow. Because this is going to be the one that's going to hold the water. So I'm going to have the same kind of theory. I'm going to have it exposed, so you can see what blocks are inside it. A bit like the hay one. The only difference is, I'm going to knock. We're building this up at the moment. Kind of give us a platform, but we are going to knock a lot of that out. I'm going to replace it with a wooden structure on the bomb. I don't know how that's going to look. I kind of got an idea in my head. I think it would look okay, but I'm not too sure yet. You never know until you built it fully up, to be fair. So I don't need to worry too much about filling the inside as such. It's a bit of a slow process as well, so I do apologize. Get the block on there. So there's the block. Fall down, 2 hour death. Losing a heart each time. So that one we put kind of alabaster with the sky stone. And we had a log of pine as the roof. With the hay, well, it's thatch as it's called. Thatch on the inside. And we're going to dot some of that thatch around the farm as well. To kind of make it a bit untidy as well. And we need to still put some barrels down. And we're going to kind of put a little blacksmithing hut on the outside as well, I think. So not everything's in the basement. So I'm going to kind of keep the basement nice and tidy in a way. And I'm going to put some tables and things down there. Because we did say we're going to try to make it a bit like a cellar. And I still think that would be a good idea to do. Let's quickly drop down here. We're nearly done. It's nearly built up. So for the water tower, I only kind of want to have 5. It's going to be pretty much the same as the other one. In size and style. But the only difference is, like I say, it's going to be the bottom of it. I know we're doing all this work, trying to get scaffolding, really. That's all it is. Just scaffolding so we can kind of fill it in, really. It's got to be 5 from the top. I've got to be able to get on the top of that. And lovely, nighttime is upon us. Man, my character would be proper buff. You know, he would be muscly and everything. The amount of jumping he does and climbing, he would proper, like, he'd be like Rambo, wouldn't he? So yeah, so if I do move, don't worry, I'll do a video letting you know the day I am due to move. But I might be down. The problem is, we can't actually take the internet provider we've got with us, because at the moment we're Virgin Media, and seemingly they don't do it in the area. However, the house, who Liberty is opposite, shares the same car park, actually has Virgin Media. So I don't know why. They can have it, but I can't. So I need to look into that as well. Alright, so let's put the wood on. I'm going to pull it out. Like so. Try and make it a little bit different, in a way. And again, I can't really make it different because it's the same measurement, so it's still going to look the same either way. Wish we had torches up here. I should have put some torches up because we could have probably seen it. But things are starting to look nice actually lit up. That looks pretty awesome. I am really happy the way that's turned out. I really am. Because we built a skull last time. I thought, well, let's do something unique, something slightly different. I'm not too sure what we're gonna do in Alpha 3. We'll have to think of an idea. For Alpha 3, to be fair. So that should now be the same all the way around. It looks the same, yes. Is it the same? Yeah, it is. So now what we gotta do is we gotta come in again. All the way in. By 1. So I got 2 there. You got 2 here? No, you're different. You're not the same. It's because I can't see at night. You're the same there. Wait, let's just put this on. Let's have a look. What's different then? Let's have a look. Let's count it. 1, 2, 3, 4. Bet you that's got 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, it has. Yeah. So, you shouldn't be there. No, should you. Did we go out too much? Does that look right now? Yeah, that looks right. We went out too much, that's why. I was like thinking to myself, like, that's totally different. It just doesn't look right. And that was the reason why. So we're gonna have to, oh, wrong place. Take that one out. Definitely gonna take that one out. Cause that'll just throw me off completely. Let's put you here. Ah, damn it. My placement's all off. What's going on? Get out of here. It's the delay between placement blocks sometimes gets us. Right. So that's out there, and that's got to come back up. Maybe it's about here. Because now it's going to be too square at the top, so... It might work. Let's put the... Let's put that in. Let's go and see what that's like from down here. Ouch! That hurt. It's not too bad. It's a bit hard to see. You gotta think. This is the water tower. Actually, we might not even have to kind of take off the bottom. Yeah, let's take off the bottom. Let's go and get the ice anyways and see what that looks like. And hopefully, let's... I got a brazier on us. No, I don't. I do have a brazier downstairs, though. I should have one in this chest. Try again. There we go. Got a brazier. Let's get this brazier. Let's put this brazier square on in the middle. Now, are you ice? You're ice, so I'm going to need you. I'm sure we got some more ice. We had a couple of bits of ice. It depends where I put them. I've got, like, no organization. I really do need to get some organization going. So there you go. So there's the ice. Let's get some light. So if we could see what we're doing, it's half the battle. Looks really nice. It looks very barnish in here now. It does. Kind of need some structure up the top. I'm not too sure I'm going to do with that yet. Get some barrels in there and whatnot. Right, let's just put you in there a second so I can see. Get a feel of it, you know? That's not too bad, considering we can't really do run. Well, we can, but it would be huge, you know? It would be quite big. I don't want to do things too big. Because it wouldn't really look right, you know? So, let's get up there anyhow, because we need to... That should do it. I should be able to drop it in from here. Right. Now, have I got any torches on it? Get some torches. This would help a great deal. Right. Let's just... Damn it! It's not what I wanted to do. I didn't want to fall off. Oh, God. Today's one of them days. Jump. Jump. Let's get a torch up here a second. On the inside. Right, so we can see what we're doing now. Right. That's good. And it looks... Well, it looks rather derby underneath, but it's not a problem because you're never going to see underneath. Get the ice. It's the only thing I can think of really that represents water. 3, 4, 5. So, this is where it's going to be. It's 1, 2, 3. There. Yeah. Here's one more. Why not? One more for good measure. So that should be in line now with that. Yep. Indeed it is. Can we reach this one? Nope, we can't. So maybe if we put a brick there. Because I have to be careful as well not to box myself in. Yep, that would go in there. This might just look terrible. I might end up ripping this out yet. It's the strangest way to build, really. So this is, like I say, keep in mind, you know, you've got to have an imagination. This is going to represent water. Because we don't actually have water in the game yet. So you need to keep that in mind as well. Let's take these out. I'm going to keep the brazier. Right, so what I need to do now is cap off the inside of here. Like so. Because you don't want it, like, flying up too much. If that makes sense. Does that make sense? It might make sense. You don't want it kind of floating too much. That's what I mean. Gotta love Skyblock. You get so much of it. It's great. So let's step out here a second. So that's going to represent. It's going to represent that there. So. Just cut that like so. Let's put the lines in there. Yep. Always find the derpiest things to build, actually. So that's like that. Gonna need the wood. And we're gonna need wood picks. We've got old trusty picks. Right, we're gonna take it down. Might not work. Keep that in mind. Find out though. We'll find out. Don't worry. Daytime's nearly upon us as well. It's always best to build in daytime, I find. Because nighttime can be quite deceiving on the appearance. Right, so that's that taken away anyhow. So what do I need to do is, if we're going to do it, it's going to be from here. And here, kind of a support structure. Take them blocks out as well, I'm going to replace them. Place you here. Pick these up for now, just because we've got the brazier there anyhow, so that's going to give us some light to work with. The problem is, now the problem I've got is, take out here, I'm going to have to kind of replace these as well. It wouldn't work, would it? Right, so that can go around there. Yep, we'll keep working on it. Just take these out. It's quite hard building sometimes as well. I'm finding things to build because things do take time. Take quite a bit of time, actually, to be precise. Ah! That's where I went wrong there. So, you gotta come out of here. You go in there. So you come out of here. I wonder if there's a way we can kind of support it better. I don't know. It might work, it might not. Don't really know. God, it's hard to tell. I can't really see whether this is going to work or not. We're going to get some torches on there in a minute. Just get into here, shall we? There we go. Like, take me time when I build as well. So, do you represent a good water tower? Which people could see. Actually, that's not too bad at all, to be fair. That does work. It does work. Only thing I would do underneath to kind of add to the support would be to put in this kind of pattern. It's going to have to be too wide because we're dealing with blocks which are 4 wide. It allows us to put some light there as well. So there's the structure for that. Let's take you away. Now, how are we going to light you up? Now, we can put lanterns in. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You'll be quite a lot of lanterns, to be honest. Maybe if we have... Just here, maybe. Put a torch on each side. It's a shame I can't, like, fix them to the walls, though, because they're kind of floating. Well, it'll do for now, until I find out a better solution, I think. It'll do. Let's just... Will you go there, please? Thank you. Now, let's step back and have a look at that. It's not too bad. You've got your silo there for the hay. You've got a little water tower there. Could have been worse. Could have been worse. That's not bad at all, to be fair. I don't know if I should solid it off, though. Or maybe just have, in the inside there, just a line across the top. But them sort of things I can kind of work out off camera anyhow. So, yes, I do quite like that. That's not too bad. And like I said, the only other thing I want to do for the other silo, it's going to be quite tedious to do, is to take these fences. Have these fences going all the way up. The problem is, it's quite difficult to place them because you can't jump up, so you would have to scaffold. Why can't I select that there for? Do I have to aim at this block, maybe? Yeah, so I would have to do that all the way up, and I think that'll give that one a nice touch, and that'll finish that one off quite well. And the only other thing I've got to do then is come into here and basically find a way to light the area up. Maybe just have some kind of... Because it is a barn, after all. Barns wouldn't be tidy like this. It's kind of like a posh barn, really. And to be honest, maybe it's just... Have some hay stacked up and... In little places, and maybe it's just like that there, and probably just have some hay there, and that sort of stuff needs to be put in place. Yeah, maybe it's one there, just to kind of represent, kind of like this is where people come to work, you know, because it's nicely lit up. Actually, that adds real character to it, I think. That adds quite a lot of character. So, let's just... Maybe just put you there. Yeah, that's starting... Actually, that doesn't look bad at all, to be honest. You need to get some chandeliers and kind of hang them. That's what we could do up there, actually. We could get some of them... Some of them gas lamps and put them into there. On top of each one of them, so we would only need four of them. Let's have a look. Let's have a look at the recipe for them, anyways. I think I can make them now. Gas lamps. It'd be cool if I can. Yes, we can, actually. We can make them. So all you need is 12 metal plates, 1 torches. So, it's not too bad. 48. So, 48 metal plates, really. We could just make them out of iron, because we've got plenty of iron. And 4 torches. Problem solved. We've probably got enough to build them. But I'm going to put them in anyways off camera. So, I hope you enjoyed this episode of building with me. And we're going to work some... Well, I've got to figure it out yet, but we're going to have to work out an entrance as well to the island. And do a little bit more work. So, thank you very much for watching, and don't forget, I am going to do... Oh, see, that's not too bad, actually, now, when you look at it in the light. That's alright. That's alright for a water tower. So, you can see water in it. There we go. See? All about imagination. So, yes, we're going to do a showcase, anyways, of the build competition, which we've done. So, until next time, thank you very much for watching another episode of SkySaga. Take it easy, and I will see you all later. Goodbye. Begins again.